students, welcome to your art class. In today's class, our topic is perspective landscape. In the perspective landscape, we draw one perspective. How to draw? To draw any landscape, we need margin line or border line on our sheet. This is a border line of our sheet. This is our Sandhya landscape, but here I am using these lines to create one point perspective. This is the one point perspective means, ek jagah se shuru hoke sare lines ja rahi hai, isliye one mixing of both color. This area you use light green. Here also light green portion. In trees we use brown and green with good manners. Indoor you use in this direction black color. Your color should be in this direction from here to here. You are not using this direction. And this dividing you use white color. I hope you understand this topic. Next time we will meet with another interesting art topic. Till then, bye.